And moving on now again to one of our perennial favourites, Highlights from Chess.